Andrew Fowles.
In view of the imminent deaths of thousands of young men, Arab, European, and American, would it not be more compassionate and more realistic of the Prime Minister to abandon her adamant refusal even to contemplate a negotiated solution to the Gulf crisis?
I haven't noticed much compassion about Saddam Hussein in Kuwait, or about the way the hostages have been treated, or our embassies have been treated, or the nationals in Kuwait. There is nothing to negotiate about. I seem to hear the stench of appeasement in the A rather nauseating stench of appeasement. The United Nations has clearly said that Iraq must come out of Kuwait.
Order! Order. Please sit down, Prime Minister. Order! The Honourable Gentleman, really, that's a very bad behaviour from an Honourable Member in this case. Well, order. He's asked the question. He's getting the answer. He may not like it, but he mustn't shout in that way.
Saddam Hussein started a war. It continues day after day with the killing and murder and torture and brutal treatment of people. Some people, indeed most of this House, have the guts to stand up against it.